Guayoba Palace of the Queen Mother. It was established by Oba Esige for his mother, Ijia, the Queen Warrior. Iyapa is the boundary between Uselu and Uedo. One of the events that made Uselu popular started from Adanisen, popularly known as Five Junction today. Before the reign of Oba Esige in 1504, there was traditional treatment to Iyoba, the killing of Iyoba. The reason for this was that the Benins claimed that they cannot serve two Obas the same time, that Iyoba, the queen's mother, deserved the same respect given to her son as an Oba. When it was time for Prince Osawe, who later became Oba Esige, to ascend the throne, he refused to submit his mother, Queen Idia, for such treatment. He hid his mother at Uhege. Not long, the Benins learned about the whereabouts of Oba Esige's mother and decided to seize her. When Oba Esige learned about it, he quickly moved his mother from Uhege to the Five Junction at Uselu, onward to be hidden at a palace Ibiaruga farm called O in the famous O Street today. One young man among the messengers and helper that accompanied the Oba's mother to Old Farm was asked to stay at Old Junction and informed anyone who dared pass through that there is a secret there, O River. This was done to keep the secret of hiding the Queen Mother there. Not long, the Benins again learned about it and pressurized Oba Esige to submit his mother for the traditional treatment. When the pressure was too much for Oba Esige, the Oba called the elders meeting and told them that if the Benin still insists in having his mother in traditional way, he would in turn make a decree that any chief or anyone for that matter who is inspiring to become a chief and their mother is still living, their mothers will be treated the same way as Iyoba. According to the Oba, Obaship is like title. The only difference is that I am greater than you all. I am supreme heir and God representative on earth. The elders argued that that was not the tradition of the land in the time past. But Oba Esige replied, as the supreme head and the custodian Benin tradition, I have every right to modify it. After much argument and deliberations, Oba Esige begged the Benins to allow his mother to stay at Uselu without crossing the moat Iyapa at Five Junction to the city center. The Benins agreed.
Ijia Niyosige became the first queen mother whose life was spared, and she started to reside
at Uselu, and the first queen mother to live and see her son becoming an Oba. When Oba Esige saw that the Benins agreed to his request and pardoned his mother, the Oba was happy with the exclamation Oye Sunu, meaning it has come to pass, corrupted today as Uselu, which the area is known today. Thus, it had become strongly established in Benin tradition that a year or two after the coronation of every Oba, he invests his mother with the title Iyoba, Queen Mother, and sends her to reside at Lower Uselu in Eguayoba, Palace of the Queen Mother. If it happens that the mother joined her ancestor before the coronation of the son, the Oba can confer the title on his mother posthumously. The young man who stood at the junction of Old Street telling people that there was a secret there, Old River, was later compensated with the chieftaincy title of Eo by Oba Esige. This is how Eyo title of Urobi came about. Queen Idia became popular when she fought Ida war for Benin Nation.
This night of the popular praise song in our favor. Ogwoli yoko, so kwi jani yasike, nabla, tiao, tiao, di jani yasike.
And even became more popular when her face mask was used for Festus 77. The original face mask, which was stolen by the British in 1897 during the reign of Obavorane, is one of the highly priced face masks in the world today. The British still held on to it till the time of this production. From Queen Idia, Oba Esige Mother, Loa Uselu hosts Bini Oba's Mother. Some Oba's Mother palaces at Loa Uselu are
Idia, Mother of Oba Esige, 1504 to 1550 AD. Location of Palace, 25 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin City. Elaba, Mother of Oba Orogboa, 1550 to 1578 AD. Location of Palace, 60 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin City. Umelu, Mother of Oba Ehenguda, 1578 to 1606 AD. Location of Palace, unknown. Eson, Mother of Oba Ahenzai, 1641 to 1661 AD. Location of Palace, 83 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin City. Efeseke, Mother of Oba Akenzai, 1661 to 1669 AD. Location of Palace, 36 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin City. Enae, Mother of Oba Akengboi, 1669 to 1675 AD. Location of Palace, 61 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Edia, Mother of Oba Ahenkpaye, 1675 to 1684 AD. Location of Palace, unknown. Oroga I, Mother of Oba Akengbedo, 1684 to 1689 AD. Location of Palace, Oluwa Primary School, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin City. Imari Ade, Mother of Oba Uogene, 1689 to 1700 AD. Location of Palace, unknown. Ewe Bonoza, Mother of Oba Ewakbe, 1700 to 1712 AD. Location of Palace, unknown. Iha I, Ihasogie, Mother of Oba Akenzua I, 1713 to 1735 AD. Location of Palace, 30 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Ede, Mother of Oba Esonye, 1735 to 1750 AD. Location of Palace, 35 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Oga II, Mother of Oba Akenguda, 1750 to 1804 AD. Location of Palace, Number 1 Edo Textami Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Ose, Mother of Oba Obanosa, 1804 to 1816 AD. Location of Palace, Number 1 Ijobanosa Street, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Omozogie, Mother of Oba Osemede, 1816 to 1848 AD. Location of Palace, 26 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Ugyomo, mother of Oba Adolo, 1848 to 1888 AD. Location of palace, 47 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Iheya or Iha II, mother of Oba Ogoran, 1888 to 1914 AD. Location of palace, 48A, Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Egari, mother of Oba Eweka II, 1914 to 1933 AD. Location of palace, 71A Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, Benin. Ariowa, mother of Oba Akinzola II, 1933 to 1978 AD. Location of palace, number 2 Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Uselu, by Iyakma, Uselu Moat, junction of Midwest Street and Uselu Lagos Road, Egwayoba, Benin. Arawa, mother of Oba Ediawa, 1979 till date. Location of palace, Arawa Nijoba Street, off Edo Textami Road, Uselu, Benin. Oba Atokpe, he said.
Today, the five junction and East Everons, which was navigated through footpaths during the reign of Oba Esige, is being transformed to modern city landmark by Comrade Governor Oshomole. And during the reign of the 38th Oba of Benin, His Royal Majesty Oba Ediawa CFRO, the Oba of Great Benin. Oba Latokpe, he said.